Hari Om, Sri Guru Bhyo Namaha. Today we are going to discuss about the famous Shiva temple in the town Umarkot in Sindh state of Pakistan. Prior to the partition of the country, many Hindus resided in the Sindh state of Pakistan. After the partition, many of them migrated to India and settled down in various places. However, some of the Hindus stayed back and settled down in Pakistan. As we all know, there are many temples and gurudwaras in Pakistan. But many of them are not even maintained and are in a bad shape in the current day. Some of the temples are maintained and visited by many devotees. Shiva temple in Umarkot is one of them. Every year, thousands of devotees visit the temple and seek the blessings of Lord Shiva. Earlier, Umarkot used to be called as Amarkot. As per the history of the temple, long time back, that place used to be full of grass fields. A few localites used to bring their cattle for grazing to those fields. Some of the cows used to wander off to a particular area to give milk. So one of the cowherd folks, he noticed that and did some digging around that area. To his surprise, he found a Shiva Lingam there. Thereafter, he informed the local leaders and they immediately started prayers, rituals, and also the construction of a temple. Now coming to the present day, the temple hosts hundreds of thousands of devotees during the Mahashivaratri festival. The premises of the temple is huge and all the accommodations and arrangements for the devotees are done near the temple in a grand manner. Also, there is a unique and miraculous property to the Shiva Lingam in this temple. It is observed that the size of the Lingam grew over the past few decades. Originally, they marked the boundaries of the Lingam, and it is surprising that the Lingam grew beyond those boundaries now. Also, another interesting fact about the city of Umarkot is that Hindus constitute 80% of the population in the town. The localites take pride in the fact that there are no religious conflicts in the area. With grand festivities, the Shiva temple is known to be the main attraction of this town. Har Har Mahadeva Shambho Shankara. Sarvam Shri Krishna Arpanamastu, Shri Gurubhyo Namaha.